have to explain this twice.
What do you think the guys on the street think?
I got no idea.
They think Trapman. He did it before, and now he did it again, and all he got was beat off.
He didn't really do anything.
It's his responsibility. He did it before, and now it happened again. So he's responsible for what guys think. On the street, it's Trapman. Nothing but Trapman.
Look, there's no two ways about it, Counselor. Trapman's gotta be hit. He made a mistake.
Oh, wait a minute. I get it. I see what you mean. The public angle and all.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. If they agree with you, assuming that, can you hit Trapman?
Sure.
And what about this squirrel fella? Because he seems like the leading candidate to me.
Probably not any Mickey for that one.
Mickey? New York Mickey? Why can't you handle?
Because Squirrel knows me. Didn't I say that already? He needed something done once. Dylan couldn't do it, so I did it, so he knows me. He's gonna figure if he's waiting on someone, he's waiting on me or Dylan.
So what?
You ever killed anyone?
No.
You can get touchy-feely.
Touchy-feely?
Emotional, not fun. A lot of fuss. They cry, they plead, they beg, they piss themselves, they call for their mothers. It gets embarrassing. I like to kill them softly. From a distance. Not close enough for feelings. Don't like feelings. Don't want to think about them. We need Mickey. What's the problem?
Mickey's expensive.
Not at the moment.
You get him for 10?
15.
You do it for 15?
15, asshole. I think in this economy, a quick 15 for 2 days' work would sound pretty good to Mickey. We'll sell him a party. Fly in, whack a guy, fly out. Quick 15.
Fly coach.